So the next song we're going to do is inspired by, there's a book called Don't Let Go to the Dogs Tonight by Alexandra Fuller. Oh, it's another. And it's an autobiography of her experience of growing up in various different countries in Central and Southern Africa over the 80s. Their family were farmers, and they would go around and sort of look after farms. And in this particular case, well, the moment I picked anyway was a chapter about, and she was about 8 years old at this point, and they were working on a farm in a country that had been racked by civil war, and so all the cattle that had belonged to the farm had long vanished. And her mother, who was quite a character, if anyone's read the book, turned to Bobo, as was her name, and said, "Today's the day we're going to go and find the cattle." And so they ride off on horseback, and they can't find them anywhere. Bobo is getting tired and thirsty, and she wants to go home. And she turns to her mum and says, "I want to go home." And her mum says, "Nope, we're going to find the cattle. In fact, you stay here." And her mum just rides off and leaves Bobo all alone in the bush. And at this point, she doesn't know her way home. She can hear all the wild animals encroaching all around her. She doesn't know if her mum's ever going to come back. It's a dangerous place to be, and it's getting dark. So it was quite a terrifying moment for her. Don't let go to the dogs tonight, though the chances are high and the signs that we might. Don't let go to the dogs tonight, there's work to be done and two makes it light. We take the horses and ride on the sand, the cattle are lost and they must be found. They'll keep a herd, but they've had years to roam. You know the dogs are thirsty and we should go home. We didn't plan to drink today, but the path narrows out and I'm starting to sway. I said I'll wait here for you, but now I'm alone. The sun is going and our dogs have gone. Don't let's go to the dogs tonight, though I can hear them howling and I think that I might. Don't let's go to the dogs tonight, though I can hear them howling and I think that I might. Back just in time with the dogs and the horses and the cattle line. These days of sweat make the land so, but that's just what makes this my home. And that's just what makes this my home. Don't let's go to the dogs tonight, we've made it home and now it's night. Don't let's go to the dogs tonight, I can hear them howling, but we're alright. Don't let's go to the dogs tonight, we've got whiskey here in the starlight. Don't let's go to the dogs tonight, got whiskey here in the starlight. Got whiskey here in the starlight. Got whiskey here in the starlight. Thank you. It was a great moment when Alexandra got in the taxi to catch her train back, and you know, the author leaves the building and everyone's like, you know, it's the end of the night, and then suddenly, and she was running a bit late actually, but suddenly the door opened and in came this hand, and she grabbed her glass of wine, downed it, and then ran out again. And it was just wonderful and beautiful.